augmentation is not an option. Inoperable. It's best to accept it. There's nothing we can do now.
Rain, rain, go away.
Let's reboot the machine.
No!
That would initiate a memory wipe? Right now, I fear it would kill me.
What about Polina?
She would be alone. All alone. Please, couldn't you restore the connection?
Let me take care of her.
There has to be some way to help you, to pull you back into your own body.
My body is dead. This is the only way. Please, you have to...
Pieta. Pieta.
Strain level decreased.
Dan Lazarski, KPD. Just need to ask you a few questions.
You have reached the Rozak residence. How can I help you?
Have you noticed anything suspicious lately? Strange types in the hallway? That sort of thing?
I did not. Master told me not to snoop.
So this master of yours?
Yes, Master Rozak.
Master Rozak? I take it he's not in there.
He is not. I can take messages.
You always call him Master?
I always call him Master.
And is he a good master?
I'm not sure I understand. Could you restate the question?
Is he involved in any criminal activity?
I do not possess such knowledge.
You're not a bot, are you?
Yes. Femcom 6.0.
A sex bot. Whoopee.
That is an acceptable colloquialism.
If Master Rozak isn't home, why didn't he turn you off?
I was deactivated following the afternoon session. My CPU rebooted spontaneously 5 hours and 43 seconds later.
The lockdown must have interfered with your power slot. Okay. I'd say goodbye, but I guess there's no point.
Yeah. Because that would humanize me.
What did you say?
Please feel free to use me.
Real, man? Since when do you pigs give a shit about what goes down in the stacks?
We don't. And you like it that way.
Yeah. Well, you got me there, man. What you want?
Seen anything suspicious lately?
Man, ain't nothing here that ain't fucking suspicious.
Any outsiders come through here since the lockdown?
Hey, I ain't seen no one, but that don't mean they didn't. You know what I'm saying?
KPD, I need to ask you some questions.
What's your name, boy? I like to know who I'm speaking to.
Daniel Lazarski.
John Bukowski. Good to meet you, Daniel Lazarski.
Same here.
Tell me, Daniel. That rumbling I heard, was that all locked down?
Yeah, it was. We're trying to rule out the phage. Doesn't seem to bother you. Hey, are we having fun or what? know you from somewhere. The name rings a bell.
Lots of people used to know me. Back when I was in the ring.
Hang on. You're the champ. Bulldozer Bukowski.
What's left of him? I used to be able to crush a man's skull with my bare hands. Now I can't even wipe my own ass.
What's wrong? What happened to your ass?
Time happened. The corporation happened. My retirement happened.
Who gives a flying shit about the other tenants, right?
Oh, you mean the selfish pricks who are too busy with their worthless lives to help out an old cripple? The ones who turn up their projectors when they hear a neighbor calling. Yeah, I guess I don't really care. We all get what we deserve.
Anything you need in there, old man? An extra lung, maybe.
Oh, I got one of those. All I have left. You used to have all sorts of great shit back in the day. Carbo tie legs, a pneumatic arm, reinforced skin. Hell, I even had some of my internal organs replaced.
What happened? You lose them because of an outbreak?
I wish. At least that would have been vaguely poetic.
So what crippled you in the end?
The fine print.
Must be tough to go on like this.
Yeah, but I can't just give up. Not in my DNA.
I suppose the drugs helped you out a little?
Hey, I ain't no fucking junkie. You got that?
You know what I got? You get your painkillers from Amir.
Who?
Come on, I found a big stash with your name on it. No need to who me.
What the hell? Yeah, he brings me stuff sometimes.
Well, that's too bad, because he's dead now. I gotta go.
Oh, whoa. Hey, hold on, Lasarsky. What did you say?
I said I gotta go.
No, before that. You said the kid's dead. Damn. There goes my discount. Any idea who did him in?
I was hoping you could tell me.
Ain't got a clue.
All right, chump. Hang in there.
Yeah, fuck you too.
is it?
Hey, PD. I need to ask you some questions.
About time one of you showed up.
Why do you say that? Have you noticed anything suspicious?
Did I? That 205 is up to no good, I can tell you that much.
Lieutenant in 205 is causing trouble.
Oh, is he ever? Though I wouldn't call him a tenant, he just shows up once in a while. I even called you people, but nothing's been done. Shows how you treat your senior citizens.
You're saying he's not a tenant? He shows up now and then, doesn't he?
Yes. Sometimes late at night, someone comes.
Who?
A man in a trench coat.
You called the police. Calm down. Take it easy. What's the problem?
It's that 205 guy. I'm telling you, something very strange is going on in that apartment.
Uh-huh.
He comes in every once in a while hauling this huge briefcase. I saw him go down into the basement once. Not that I was following him or anything. I was down there doing my laundry.
All right, ma'am. I'll look into it, if I can.
Well, good. You should be out there doing your job.
That's right. That's what we're here for. We take care of the wackos, the uppers, the downers, the stray cats, the lost elderly, the poverty-driven, the insane homeless, and escaped prisoners roaming the street. Plus, the suicidal. The top dogs we never found. Gun traffickers, rush hour, the mean, the cruel, and the ugly, the stoners, the rapists, the boners, the crackheads, the gangs, the homeless children. And you. Man. Anyone in there? I just want to talk.
Yes.
Synchrazine injected. Strain level decreased.
Thank you.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
To get out.
PD, can we talk? That sounds like a bad ending.
I apologize, not fully in control yet. Reflex action.
Involuntary response to a stimulus. Textbook definition, ain't it?
Understands. Why you think that? In your condition.
My condition?
Correct. You still have a long way to go.
Don't we all?
I am more advanced, flawed, but nearing completion.
Nearing completion? How completely complete are you?
78%.
What happens if you hit 100? A big bang?
I will be cleansed.
Of what?
Cleansed of body, purged of flesh, of excess thought.
If there's nothing left to clean, aren't you a little afraid there'll be nothing, period?
No, fear is irrational. Change is inevitable. It is more logical to embrace it.
Mods don't come cheap. Unless you get them installed in a local fucking Ripper clinic.
Your logic is sound, but I will not share that information with you.
Suit yourself. Oh, and just be aware, the lockdown might be the phage. Of course, I know you're way beyond hearing.
The disease of transition? No. Unacceptable. I am not ready yet.
Guess you should have thought about that before you stuffed yourself with moths.
Your interrogation tactics are primitive. You call yourself an observer. Yet you fail to observe the basic fallacy in your thinking.
How can you be sure I'm an observer?
It's much more obvious than you seem to think.
Yeah, well, if this is an outbreak, good luck to us all. We're gonna need it.
Thank you.
You got a minute? KPD.
Sure. Have I been naughty?
Just a few questions, nothing to get excited about.
The world's at peace, Mr. Observer. Why should I get excited?
Well, there's the lockdown. Are you handling it all right?
These things come and go. They're inevitable, like the waves of causality. I don't concern myself with petty realities, Mr. Observer.
Okay. I'll take that as a yes. You know what I'd do? How come?
I can smell your quantum patterns. I've dallied with a few of you digital devils.
You smell my quantum what?
Hey, I'm not judging. I was a little lost girl once. Low on expectations, high on feed.
And now I guess you're just high.
Ouch, Mr. Observer. Such words. How they burn like flaming roses. But I'm not into that stuff anymore. Now I live for true pleasures. And pleasurable truths.
Are these pleasures pharmaceutical?
Look to quantum physics. It holds the answers. You just have to be uncertain enough to look. Anyway, you better be on your way. Good luck. Or not.
found myself within a forest dark, for the straightforward pathway had been lost. It is the seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance, and I can already attest without any doubt that this place is in fact hell. These people are dead. Dead to the world. Their bodies still shuffle around their tiny apartments, but their minds are long gone.
My timing is really off today. Poor Helena. Lazarsky, 656210. We have a third victim. Time of death, about an hour ago. Starting forensic analysis. We got a match. So you called the dead man in Adam's apartment. The neural implants untouched.
Consider the seed from which you sprang. You were not made to live like brutes, but to pursue virtue and knowledge. We are all not admit our wrongdoings and insist that we are in the right. I'm sure the simpletons investigating my so-called crime thought themselves just...
Synchrozine refilled. Synchrozine selected.
Consider the seed from which you sprang. You were not made to live like brutes, but to pursue virtue and knowledge. We are all, as humans, prone to justify our behavior. To not admit our wrongdoings and insist that we are in the right. I'm sure the simpletons investigating my so-called crime thought themselves justified. They could not fathom that progress demands sacrifice.
Multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep. victim's blood is mixed with ink. Elevated hormone levels. Oh, fuck. Don't tell me the killer used the tattoo machine as a murder weapon. The size and shape of the needle are consistent with the puncture wounds. Scratch marks on the floor. Looks like she was dragged back here.
Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance panel.
Thank you. common goal. Care, control, fear, clouds the mind. Fulfill your true potential.
This fucking slop again?
It's called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Come here.
Surveillance.
that you? This is great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
This is your chance. Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, fuck, you don't know.
Job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's It's not like I have a choice. We need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Mark my words. That shit is gonna be the death of us.
Best if you don't know.
Exactly.
It's not anything nasty, is it? Like a virus or some top secret weapon type shit?
No. Nothing like that.
What then? I mean, what could possibly be worth the risk?
Future.
Normal. He said it's undetectable. think I can do this anymore. I think they're onto me.
You're being paranoid. No one's onto you.
You don't get it. Every time I go in there, it's like they're all watching. Yesterday, this executive creep gave me this look like... I could just tell he knew.
If they knew, we'd all be dead by now.
Maybe they're just messing with our heads.
And what purpose would that serve?
I don't know. To get their fucking sadistic load off?
That's not how they operate. Trust me. I was with the corporation long enough.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.